vegetable bouillon is now in the dehydrator. In my couple of days before this is done, it's going to dry out, and then I'm going to powder it down.